Good evening, everyone. We would like to thank you for coming out tonight to our 2022 second grade music program. We are going to begin with Mr. Corbin Starkey.
Good evening. Welcome to the Lynn Primary second grade spring program. I'm Corbin Starkey, one of the dozens of your friends performing on stage this evening. We are so happy that you are here. This is not an 80s concert, so there are a few points of good manners that I would like to ask you to keep in mind. First, no matter how great the tune you read is on your cell phone, we want you to know that we already have songs. So we ask you to please silence your phones, as well as any watch along, radar detector, egg timers, electric shavers, and anything else that would make a distraction during the performance. Second, we ask you to go ahead and unwrap any cough drops or candy that you may wish to enjoy during the performance. Also, should a fire alarm go off, please exit the auditorium in a calm manner while everybody else is screaming in panic. Please don't crash in front of us, because it may cause us to fall and have boo-boos. I'd also like to remind you that photos and videos are allowed, but please stay in your seats to capture those memories so nobody around you misses one single moment of the performance. Finally, we know how much you love and support us kids, but please don't yell out anyone's name during the performance, because it may cause us, really distract us, and make us lose our concentration, and we want to give you our best. Enjoy the show. Oh, and make sure to clap really loud.
Good evening. Our program this evening highlights the Choose Love movement. Choose Love for Schools is designed to support social and emotional learning. Choose Love is a community-led movement offering social and emotional learning to help people respond to any situation, circumstance, or interaction. The story behind the movement. Choose Love is inspired by a six-year-old named Jesse Lewis, who was one of the victims in the Sandy Hook tragedy on December 14, 2012. Jesse's mother, Scarlett Lewis, decided to be a part of the solution to the issues that we're seeing in our society similar to the Sandy Hook incident. She created Choose Love and became an advocate for character development and social emotional learning. You may ask, what is social emotional learning? Social and emotional learning is a part of education and human development. It teaches children how to manage their emotions, feel connected, and have healthy relationships, and make responsible and caring decisions. Social and emotional learning makes a difference. We know this from the research, which demonstrates that an education that promotes social and emotional learning has a positive impact on a wide range of outcomes, including academic performance, healthy relationships, mental wellness, and more. The Choose Love movement is a powerful story about how a tragedy turned to triumph.
Just 2 years ago when these students were in kindergarten. Students are taught from day one that we all have feelings of sadness, frustration, and we all get mad. These feelings are so normal, but what is not okay is for us to stay mad, angry, and frustrated. At Wynn Primary, we have learned how to choose love by being courageous, by being brave, and and making good choices even when others are not. By being grateful, having an attitude of gratitude. Think on everything that you're thankful for. We all have so much to be thankful for, and we teach our students, think on those things. And forgiveness, letting go of hurt feelings. You know people make us mad and angry, but it's not okay to stay mad and angry. We let go of those feelings by forgiving ourselves and by forgiving others. And showing compassion. Compassion in action. Treat others like you want to be treated. That's what we do at Wynn Primary, and that's how we choose love. Students at Wynn Primary are taught life skills and how we can live a happy, healthy life by choosing love. And before we get started, we want you all to participate in what your students get to do probably on a daily basis. When we get mad and angry, we take brave breaths. So this is audience participation. You're going to put one hand on your heart, one hand on your stomach. That means everybody do it. Here we go. On the count of three, we're going to smell the flower and then pull off our cocoa. You should kind of be plugged up a little bit. Here we go. One, two, three. Smell your flower. Pull off your cocoa. And you're fixing it. Enjoy.
I ask myself the same two questions that I think the world was asking themselves. How could something like this have happened? And what can I do to personally make sure that it doesn't happen again? I felt like the whole tragedy started with an angry thought. The amazing thing about that is that an angry thought can be changed. So I started the Jesse Lewis Choose Love Foundation to spread the awareness to adults and children alike that we are not those boiling mass of thoughts that we have every day. We have control over them, and that we actually can choose love. Choose Love has spread all over the world. We can choose love by being grateful. We can choose love by forgiveness. And we can choose love by being compassionate and by helping others. My six-year-old son left a message on our kitchen chalkboard shortly before he died. He wrote the words, nurturing, healing, love. Those three words are not in the vernacular of a six-year-old. However, they are in the definition of compassion across all cultures. When I saw them, I knew immediately that it was kind of a spiritual knowing that Jesse had that he wouldn't be on this earth for much longer. He wanted to leave a message of inspiration for the world. It's difficult. There's a lot of longing and sadness, but I try to replace that with loving memories and also productivity. I wrote a book, and it was based on journal entries that I had during my first 6 months journey of dealing with Jesse's loss and sadness, but moving towards hope and a mission. And I love the fact that his message is in love, because it needs to.
Joy of those song seasons of
What is gratitude?
The ability to be thankful in life, even when things are challenging, makes all the difference. When you practice gratitude, you feel thankful and want to share that feeling with others. We have learned that the best way to measure time is in moments of love. At Wynn Primary School, we have experienced many moments of love that we will carry in our hearts for years to come.
Now sit back and enjoy our first song, Seasons of Love.
Song for Courage is This Is Me from The Greatest Showman. This song has helped us remember that we must have courage to be who we really are instead of pretending to be someone we're not. There's a place for each of us in this world because each of us is glorious just the way we are.
Thank you.
This is Brave. This is Bruce. This is who we need to be. This is me.
Compassion is a very important part of choosing love. Compassion is to understand how someone else feels and to take action to help others feel better. When we practice compassion actions, we support others through doing acts of kindness without expecting anything in return. And when finally we know that we can count on each other through the good times and bad. Our favorite song for compassion action is Count On Me by Bruno Mars.
Woo! abundantly clear that the world could use a little more peace, love, and understanding. There is suffering to be eased, and there are wrongs to be righted. We are just the people for the job. Inside of each of us, there is a mighty force. The force can be used for good, whether we're helping a neighbor, raising our voice, or calling attention to a problem in need of a solution. Every person can make a difference, and no deed is too small to matter. At Lynn Primary School, we have a million dreams for what a world could look like if we all choose one. This song is dedicated to each of us doing our part to put the world back together. A little at a time, each of us, every single day.
Thank you.
boys and girls, at this time, I have a little surprise for you. I would like all the boys and girls to sit down exactly where your feet are without talking. So this class of students was the very first class that I got to do a program with. They were in kindergarten when we did our Christmas program 3 years ago. And we're going to be sending you all to intermediate school. And we're really excited for what you have coming up in your lives. And we have a few things that we would like to share with you that are our wishes for you. So, sit back and enjoy. Of success.
May you have the confidence to always do your best.
May you take no effort in being generous.
Share what you can, nothing more, nothing less.
May you know the meaning of the word happiness.
May you always lead with the beating in your chest.
May you be treated like an esteemed guest.
May you get to rest, may you catch your breath.
Yeah.
We hope you have enjoyed hearing about how Choose Love has helped us at Wynn Primary School. The word love is a verb. It is something you do, and it is a choice that can bring more change to our world than anything else.
As we move from second grade to third grade, everything that we have learned in Wynn Primary School will help us go far in this world. We hope you enjoy our last song, How Far I Go.
I know where.
tonight. Great job. Thank you so much. The next chapter as an intermediate student, and we wish each one of you the very best experience. You have what it takes to go above and beyond to succeed. You will always hold a special place in the heart at Wim Primary. Miss Wiley and I love each and every one of you. You will always be welcome to come to Wim Primary. Once a jacket, always a jacket. I'm going to ask that you sit down. Just have a seat. I'm going to dismiss them one class at a time. I'm going to ask for one parent from each class to come up, and we're going to meet you over here with your child. We're going to start, if your child is in Miss Lisa Pettis, Miss Crystal Murphy, or Miss